Welcome back to Shadow Arts 2 Covenant. I've got a boss that's a little bit tougher than I thought it would be. I figured, it won't be. Then again, it is Karen's last ability, so that's probably a thing. That's a little bit, anyway. Is that even gonna do anything? I mean, I have that equipped, but I don't see my characters ever dodging. So, I mean, infrequently enough to not matter. How about that? Is that better? Let's fix your SP. It might be a little bit early, but you know what? That's fine. It's probably not the best decision I've made today, but that's perfectly fine. I don't have this to it right now, do I? No, you just refreshed this, the new RPG? I don't know, it doesn't seem to be showing it. That's fine. Yeah, 3,588. This is still gonna take a while, isn't it? The thing I'm really worried about, though, is definitely him energy charging. That is my big fear right now. Just, it's scary. What was it? Shining? That increases attack power. I don't really need that. MP. Well, since you can cast an RPG, that means it's gone. There we go. Do I need Arcgale still? Yeah, I thought I cast this earlier. Or did this all just fall off? I don't know what turn we're on anymore. Okay. Let's get a little bit of combo damage, considering this is gonna take... Hey, at least he's below half. That happened. Actually, yeah, physical attack. I wonder if I get more doing the end. Well, actually, you'd probably be better off going to, the Darkness Fusion RPG. Probably. Oh, I get it. The guy before was like a doll thing, and this is like the skeleton of a doll. I get it. Okay. Although they are a little bit different. That worries me quite a lot. I'm gonna do it. Hopefully, maybe. That'd be nice. Yeah, let's on to Karen, please. Do I want to go evil summoning, or actually, evil summoning probably does more damage. I would think. Because I was thinking about her 24 hit combo attack, but. No, you're probably better off physically attacking. At least it's Yuri. Nah, it didn't matter. Yeah, it definitely did not matter. Do we have resurrection? Do I even have that equipped? No, I don't. Okay, fair enough. I can, however, I do have talismans. I am still gonna have to heal him and buff him, though, because otherwise he will fall over. Energy charge is a terrible, terrible thing. Arc Shield is very important. It's only for one character, but it's kind of hurt. Granted, the first thing he's going to do is heal himself. I don't know why I went down, that's fine. I might actually have to restore some MP, too. That's probably not a terrible idea. Not with Lucia, though. I think I really do need the physical defense. Don't do that again. Oh. Well, that stinks. No, 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 no. You need, what is it, night oil? No. Grass oil. Even with that and Arc Barrier, it still killed Yuri. I'd say I'm surprised, but I'm really not. Yeah, just heal yourself, my dear. Normally she heals for like a 206? 211? Okay, so it's gotten a little bit better. I have a 4-person combo going. Anastasia, please. Aw, oh, damn it, Karen. You're just a little bit too fast, aren't you? That's fine. I mean, I'm still gonna cast Evil Crest with Anastasia, but I think I'm gonna put her last. Just in case I screw it up, and it's not gonna do much anyway. To be fair, Yuri's going to miss a couple times. I mean, there's that. I do not have high expectations for this. Minus 30%. Yeah, that's pretty insubstantial. I never looked at what this. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Oh, balls. One more try, always plus a. What? Okay, I'll take it. That could have been much worse. It could have been a reverse card of, you know, anything. But considering all the things that I could have gotten, that's probably the best out of the bunch. For my current situation. Oh my Anastasia. I'm actually being, like, positive about things. What? Who are you and what did you do with RPG? Oh, at least I'm self-aware. How are you doing, sir? 1,000 HP? Yeah, about that. How about 700? Okay, we need to kill. Well, he's got 700 life. We should be able to kill him in this turn. Hopefully. Assuming me no screw up. Arc Gale is gone, that's fine. We're comboing. If it falls off, it's no big deal. ...240. That's decent. Karen, if you would cast Evil Summoning, please. And now all we need to do is not screw up Evil Crest. 240? That's still kind of tight, isn't it? I'm thinking tight as in my other spells not killing him. Not Evil Crest not killing him. I'm pretty confident Evil Crest is going to kill him. Yeah, we're good. Because I was thinking about my easier spells. Well, that took a long time. Well, Peadactown 4 and Seal of Life. 300 soul, too. And everybody by Joachim levels, but he's not far away either, so that's... Last one. And... not even gonna try. Nope. Not even gonna try. Well, Karen, we defeated that boss for you. What does this do? Piercing large 2 hits? I have no idea what that does. We're gonna have to try that. I need to find an enemy first, and considering where we are, that's not actually all that likely. The encounter rate here is kind of abysmal. And we need to charge things up, don't we? Yeah, no sense in holding onto the soul. Eventually, I won't need any. Eventually. Okay. Guardian. If this is an ability that I really needed, I'm gonna be sad. Strike? No, I don't think so. And we don't have enough to level anybody else. Hail! Not actually looking at these. That's actually really good. 10 hits upper? No, 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 no. No, no. Skilch, please. That's not bad. Don't have your 9th skill. I haven't actually looked at these, have I? Storm, 8 inset. Yeah, they're not bad abilities. They're really not. Granted, again, I'm probably never, ever going to use them. Anyway, let's get into combat, because we do need to show... Actually, we can do this a little bit faster, can't we? We have a thing that changes things. Panoramic lens, we don't need you. Where is the gold necklace? There we go. Just so I can get into one combat, and I'm not roaming in circles trying to get just one fight. Because knowing my luck, that's the way it would work. Karen? Hey! I don't remember what the thing is. Okay. And if you're gonna do it, you might as well do it right. Okay. Sure. Why not? It didn't actually kill you, though. Huh. Not like this is gonna live too long.
I'm so tired.
Why are you complaining? Don't complain. Okay, let's take the gold necklace off before it becomes an issue. Where is it? Game? Did I go right by it? There it is, right at the bottom. Jeez, RPG. So at this point, we need to go back to Roger's house. Which, thankfully, once I get out of here, of course, isn't a big deal. Ah, damn it. I guess I'll take the extra experience. Sure, why not? Anyway, yes, let's get back to Rogers. Before anything else attacks us. Also, I need to go check... Well, actually, I'm over 10,000 steps, aren't I? I'm just getting extras for, anything I actually want to buy. What was it, whales? Yes. His very, very strange, strange house. Where did you find the screwdriver to drive these in, Roger? And for that question, how did you drive that? How did you use said screwdriver? Like, really? The thing must... Your aesthetics choices, Roger, still leave me a little bit, No, good. I don't blame you, Lucia. I mean, other than the crest magic. Yuri turns into a monster almost every combat. I'm just saying. Oh, you mean a mindless monster. And there we go. Oh! Okay, that's a real casual way to say that Karen will kill Yuri if she has to. Oh boy.
Look at that.
Well, let's get started.
Okay.
Begins the secret of the Emigre manuscript.
So this is what Kato did too?
Not quite. Kato created Oka by using her hair follicles to make a clone. He merely used the Emigre to manipulate time and force the nucleus to grow more rapidly than normal. That's why Oka doesn't have any of Yoshiko Kawashima's memories. She was born a completely separate individual.
So, what about Alice?
She's exactly the same Alice that you knew. Her memories and emotions are just as they were at the time she died. And when she wakes up, she'll feel just as though she had a nice, long sleep.
You can't be serious.
Yes, but the experiment isn't a success yet. This is just a vessel for her soul to enter. The magic happens from this point on. The real trick is going to be calling her soul back into this body. To this point, not a single wizard has been able to do it. This will be the true test. We may even give birth to a monster, or we might even become monsters ourselves. All right. Once we start, there's no going back.
Fine.
Orinus. Orinus. By the wheels of the cherubim, take this soul beyond the gates of time.
Crystal! Oh, oh my.
her soul isn't returning.
You too.
That's amazing.